As we have our judges, we have our contestants. They are prepped and ready. They know exactly what they need to do to bring it and show what they got to our fantastic judges. Now I'm Jess from US, I'm your cruise director, and helping me out today, we have your bingo host. We have Mike on the mic having a little fun with you as well. But it's time to meet our lovely lady judges. All right, young and single, hello, what's your name? Where are you from?
I'm Carly, and I'm from Arkansas.
We have Carly from Arkansas. All right, Carly, what are you looking for in the men today? Well, what are you looking for? You could be looking for different features. I'm not sure. What do you want them to bring to the table?
Okay, well, you know, you need a little twerking, and you want a full pack.
She wants the full frontal action. She's going to have close and personal. Fun Mom, hello. What's your name? Where are you from? Missy from Illinois. What are you looking for in the gentleman today?
I'm looking for a six-pack.
Oh, she has high expectations. She wants some six-packs over here. All right. And our most experienced judge on the Lido deck today. What's your name? Where are you from? I'm sorry, your name? You're from Illinois, but what's your name? Shirley. All right, there we go, Shirley. And you've seen quite a few hairy chests in your day, yes? Shirley. Collins. All right, Roman. What are you going to bring to the competition today?
I'm bringing a little smarts, a little sass, and a whole lot of sexy.
Smart, sass, and sexy. He's bringing the full package to you, ladies. Well, we are ready. Here is Roman. Bring it to the table.
Bring that fire.
He's going to bring the fire, ladies and gentlemen. Here's Joe!
Ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know you know. I feel psycho when my new joint
hit.
Going to bring to the table.
Who knows? We're about to find out.
We're about to find out, ladies and gentlemen. It's Sean.
If my lady's up there wanted a six pack, I'm bringing a 30 pack.
Actor celebrity.
Cherries galore.
He's gonna stick with cherries galore. We're going for a whole different shower scene right now. All right, in 3, 2, 1, action. According to this audience, they loved you. So let's see. The audience saved you. So let's see if you can bring it for the finals. Who are you going to portray in the shower?
Mark Wahlberg in any movie that is shirtless.
Mark Wahlberg and shirtless. All right.
My mind's telling me no.
One giant step in front, but before you decide, the audience will let you know how they felt about the contestants, all right? So we're gonna feel out the audience, see if they liked and who they think deserves to win the Very Hairy Chest Contest. So we're gonna start right here with Mr. Mark Wahlberg himself. Have a little fun. We have cherries galore. Ooh. And we had the sweet and sexy over here. Judges, they didn't really help you out too much. They did not really help you out too much here. All right.
Just one more time, applause.
I think we need to judge it one more time.
Yeah, yeah.
It was very even, and the ladies are having a hard time, but they will not make it. And then the winner of the Very Hairy Chest Contest will get a trophy, will get a bottle of bubbly, and will get all the hugs from the judges here today. All right, ladies, so deliberate. Once again, only one can win the Very Hairy Chest Contest.
I'm sure there can only be one winner, one reigning champion. Life's tough. Only one can win. All right, ladies, deliberate. Deliberate here. A little music, please. Final elimination.
Everybody get up.
Ladies are deciding. The pressure's on. The sweat is dripping down the gentlemen. It was tough. It was very tough. Oh. Cherries galore. It was a tough decision. Cherries galore. All right. Now, ladies, there are three of you left. There are three of you left. We are down to the final two. Final two. Our winner will once again receive the bottle of champagne and the ship on a stick. And the finalist going home will receive the ship on a stick, not the bubbly. Now, ladies, what we're going to have. Go ahead, ladies. Everyone stand behind the gentleman you think deserves to win. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a unanimous decision. Going home, receiving that gold plastic ship on a stick. He played himself in the shower scene. Mr. Sweet and Sexy, I'm sorry, runner up right here, but winning the championship, the title. You saved him from elimination. You loved him. It was a fun Mark Wahlberg in the shower right here. Getting the champagne, getting the trophy, and getting the judges' love. Give them a nice group hug, ladies. Come on over here. They didn't like you at first, but somehow you won them over. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to the Very Hairy Chess Contest, having a little fun in the